We're bringing out the awesome.
That was the goal of this Maker Faire.
A Maker Faire is a showcase of the celebration of the do-it-yourself or the entrepreneur or inventor spirit, okay? So if you look around here, you're gonna see a lot of interesting things.
And apparently some interesting people. Yeah. But seriously, besides this guy, there was a lot going on both outside and then down inside the bowels of Scope with hundreds of folks presenting and attending the first ever Norfolk Mini-Maker Faire.
It's pretty neat to see all the different things that people are doing. That isn't main, it's not mainstream, but it's still, you know, something that's entertaining.
So what exactly was here?
Some people are using their hands to create.
We make things out of metal, blacksmithing. I made a pie bottle opener.
Others are using machines to create. I got a gentleman over here who hand built an electric car.
I'm sitting in a Factory 5 racing kit car.
It didn't come from Detroit, okay? There's a whole movement of people that are not waiting for Detroit. They don't want to pay $50,000 for an electric car.
We've got this one set for the max at about 150 mile range. We can do 0 to 60 in 7.1 seconds.
And then there's this called the Century Fury, which uses centrifugal force, and pushing this button after a few seconds, you'll eventually start spinning and pulling up to possibly 5 Gs.
Lucky for me, there was no yakking of my breakfast. And lucky for you, there was hacking of computers, that is.
We use the term hacker in a positive way. A hacker is somebody who looks at something and says, what else can I do with this? I may not use it for what it was intended, but what else can it do?
And that was the intention of this Maker Faire, a celebration of doing, learning, and being different.
It's okay to think out of the box. If something isn't out there, you can just create it yourself.
It's not about just making your life easy, it's about making it interesting and keeping your mind working all the way up until the day you die.
To learn more, log on to www.makerfairenorfolk.com. For Norfolk News Now, I'm John Linka.